Activating combat mode.
Drink that pickle juice to keep you focused.
Yeah, no.
Guess it's time.
Oh,
I like that. That's fun. That's fun. Relax time, not keep me focused time.
Got him.
Shut up! I'll shut you off!
It's resonating.
Gross, what are you?
Interference. I'm losing sync.
Heal.
Now's your chance!
Get his bitch ass. Shoot, please shoot. Don't let him kill me. Yeah! Suck it, bitch! Ow, my leg. True ending.
Nixa swarm.
Our plan. Humanity. Creation's potential. We have the trigger. And we'll pull it ourselves.
This does look like some freaking Elden Ring bullshit.
Thank you, Raven. Raven, you're finally awake. Coral has carried us, disseminated us across the stars. Now, we're everywhere, anywhere. Raven, let's meet this new age together. Main system, activating combat mode.
I thought I was going to throw down with some other robots. Alright. Alectus de Ector, whatever the true ending is. I may go back on my own time and get the Stargazer trophy and stuff for their achievement for, I think, completing all the missions. I think I'm only missing one because it was one of the missions I should have accessed on my first playthrough that I didn't. enough trial and error, you figure out the perfect loadout. I'm actually gonna save this loadout. Now that I know the perfect loadout for freaking taking down the freaking cheerleading boss. Alright, so I need to go back on my Twitch clips and highlight this so I can download it and then upload it to my freaking YouTube channel. This was a really good game, I really liked it. Story was a bit lacking in all the other stuff. I see all the intrigue and stuff like that. I was hoping to see, like, the stuff you saw from the trailer with, like, the body science, the mutilation stuff. Unless that's in after all these credits. That's not what I thought, was it? I give this game a solid... Okay, hand the roll through, Patrick's sakes. Jesus, what's up with this? I give this game a solid... 10.5? Figure out what to do until Spooktober begins.
Animal Party.
Animal Party? Are we gonna do a co-op game night? See if we can get Maggie on that. Animal Party is that weird one with the freaking flailing mechanics, right?
Lies of P. Yay. Your souls like.
You did. I never thought I'd be a souls person and stuff like that, but I don't know. Once I got done with Dark Souls 3 and stuff like that, I guess it started to click. Damn it, that last trial is scheduled to be released on console and sub until next year. That would have been a fun game to play. Early 2024. But that's not Spooktober 2023. Alea Lacta Est. That way I know where to clip it at.